Blessed be the children of man who together